Who would have thought that the acting Grand Master would ever step out of her office? Oh my, looks like I'll be quite busy in the near future. But there's no helping that.